Hey there, welcome to Shom Tips. In this video, I'm going to be talking about how the sky lantern works and why it flies towards the up in the sky. So I'm going to talk about the working principle of the sky lantern. When you open the box of the or the packet of the sky lantern, you can get this kind of square candle, and this kind of you can have to apply fire in it to work it. So this is the main function. You have to attach it to the bottom of the sky lantern, and the total circle is the structure, and there is some paper or kind of small thin paper like parachute paper, or where when you give the matches it becomes heat inside it. So what is going to happen, this kind of a class 10 physics law, so what is going to happen if you going to heat or going to give the candle or any kind of fire in the, it is on the top of this, it is covered by this kind of paper or the some parachute paper cover. So what is going to happen if you're going to give the fire, it becomes heat, and the air covered by this area is going to also heat. As you apply it external heat and it gets heated, the weight of the air inside it going to get light, and the weight outside it is going to heavy. So what is going to happen, heavy air or is going to enter, or the cold air is going to enter towards the light air, and as it is going to enter from the bottom, it pushes up towards the sky. So in this way, the weighted or the hot water is going to towards up, and the cold water is going to push it towards up. So in this way, total force is going to force towards up in the against of the gravitation force. In this way, it is going up and up, as the heat is also going to happen because there is the candle is going to in the bottom. So it is going to heat it up, and it's not going to cold, and it is going to up and up. So in this way, it is going to cold in the outside and hot in the inside. So in this way, it is going to heat it, and it silent and goes towards up to 2000 meters. So in this way, sky lantern works, and if you use it, and it is now India very much is going to use Diwali. So if you are going to use it, this is the main principle why it goes towards up in the sky. So if you found this video helpful, please like this video, share this video, and comment if you have any query. And don't forget to subscribe Shom Tips to get more videos like these. Thanks for watching this video. Hope to see you soon in my next video. And before leaving this video, wish you all my viewers a happy Diwali.